If you're an AT&T IP Flexible Reach administrator and want to control the types of calls your users make, watch this video on how to create authorization codes. First, let's start with some basics. The Dial Restrictions feature is used to allow, block, or require authorization codes for certain types of outbound calls. For example, if you didn't want users to make 800 calls unless they had a code, then you'd set the group restrictions to authorization code required for the toll-free call type. At least one authorization code needs to be created before it can be required, and dial restrictions can be set at the group level or for an individual user. Users required to use an authorization code are prompted to enter a valid code whenever they make a certain type of call outside their group. Let's get started. From the menu bar at the top of the page, click Resources, then click Group. Next, click a group name, and click the Settings tab. In the Dial Restrictions section, click Manage Authorization Codes. Now click Add Authorization Codes. Enter a code from 2 to 14 digits long and add a description. Now click Save. You'll see a confirmation message that your authorization code has been successfully added. Next, you'll want to manage the group's dial restrictions and require the authorization code for certain types of calls. To learn how, watch the How to Require Authorization Codes video on our YouTube channel.